Hi guys, this is Emnel, and we are back in Hearts of Iron 4, Italian introduction campaign. We are about to go to war with Germany. Everything is more or less set up. Something is more, something is less. One of the less things is those infantry divisions here. You guys from front line. From here all the way to here and perform attacks like that. That will more or less do. And I would like to assign you there. Okay. It's okay. This here it will be mostly will be a manual control. And for that reason I think we will shit. The fuck was that? Alright. Smaller front lines, so they will not have to. This one and the green one now. Here you go. You know what, we want to finish this production first, after all. It's just light tanks left. Doesn't really matter. Well, that's actually, I don't want them there. Those few divisions are finishing up here. Joining this. Frankly, let's leave them at home front then. Right, perhaps in 52 days we'll be at war, or we will have to wait for Germany to go to finish the first Revenge of Molotov Pact, and then. Dancing for war. So around 80 days. Okay, what do we want to research now? That just increases entrenchment, and I don't think we'll be focusing on defensive enough to warrant this. Field hospitals are an option. Here we are. Up to date, marines are an option. Let's look further though. This ahead of time, rest we don't care about really. Land doctrine being worked on. Here we don't have research bonuses yet, so we'll wait with this. Here we do have research bonuses, and that would be a very good choice. But I guess it would. A little bit ahead of time, 100 days, we start producing a new one instead of the old ones. That will mean that we'll replace the losses twice as in half. Of the amount we are working on this, perhaps we could add this one, frankly. There's nothing we can start on. We could work on the second level of radar, What's next? Let's see, company finishes at 45 days. I think we'll go with this ground support. Probably should have gone with it instead of recon and finish recon after logistics company. I haven't thought about it. Alright. That will finish on 22nd of July. Assuming we'll get the tanks. Well, we will get the tanks. Yeah, 51 days. Well, about that time. Maybe the infrastructure. What now? Can go for refineries and get what 14 oil and 4 rubber. Probably wise, considering that we are about to lose our supply of some of those things. Albanian occupation, treaty with the Mare Nostrum. Once again, we are kind of out of oil anyway. But by the time we finish this, you know what? Lightship efforts. I want to research those destroyers and start working on them. And this goes. This should go to Italy Fleet 1. Also, should go to Italy Fleet 1 so they merge with our actual combat fleet. Right here, we have 3 battleships now. A bit better. Here you go. We should be able to sink whatever may lurk in those waters, but that's about it. Definitely not ready to fight proper British Navy. Alright, go. That's Transpascal Minis, Ventral Molotov Pact. Rest of the new divisions finished. Here we go. Xinjiang joint Comintern, interesting. What's Japan up to? Carry focus, transport flights, air innovation, dancing at war. Okay, so they at least started dancing a war, but might as well go to war in what 23 days anyway. Modify the government. Once again, we could go for industrial concern, and we probably, well, thing about our current research is that we are basically sacrificing that a little bit, but we want to be ready for the war because France may not be a pushover right here, we will want to go and research the industrial outright, but this will want to do everything by the book. Let's take our best option out of the combat guys, which is this one, some infantry attack and infantry division defense. I sure hope it affects this one too. Now, when I think about it, not only infantry divisions, it's made like that. That would be a weird thing to do. It will show up only in combat though, so have to wait and see. No effect, so it demands. Okay. Let's rethink the way we are using our generals. I think you guys will have to join this. Do not have generals, and I don't really want to spend money on spend political power on hiring new ones. So let's try to make the best use of the ones that we have. Yeah. I guess this one will have to do. Yeah. This one. And the one in Ethiopian theater will be the last one. Jesus, how awful. With all the guard and shit. Yeah. Yeah, this guy has Mountaineer and all. But so it would be best for the Mountain troops and, well, skill attack skill 5. But he's also a Panzer leader. We kind of want to have as much as we can out of this thing. This is going to be our main way of winning this whole war. Okay, let's go heal and assign all. Oh, I forget. Yeah, we really lack range. Yeah, it would be great if we can capture we will need to capture an airfield pretty early to remedy all those problems, because only 50% is pretty bad. We are starting to replace our guns with guns too. Well, slowly, but well. Let's see how long it takes. Company. I think it's time to get back to industrial research now. But you declared war on Finland. Germany attacked Poland. Alright. We haven't joined the war yet. And well, looking how few units they have here, definitely do it outright. Train war, here we are. Okay, so we need to wait for them to accept that. It's less than ideal. Here we go. Alright. We'll do manual control for now. Only 4 will be able to fight there anyway, so let's take 2 and send them there. Or if you can go here, 1 can go through here. Only 3 of you are attacking there. You can join. Which way are you guys going? So you will also go this way. 5 of you are attacking there. Oh shit, we have like. Okay, never mind. You guys can wait. Mm. We will also go here and there. I should have checked if they are positioned properly, because we really do not need six divisions in this province. They position themselves defensively. Well, I guess we can just walk through the... We'll do that later. Five divisions are going here. One division can go and... six divisions can go here. One division will set up here. Because you guys go like this. Yeah. Four divisions can go like that. And since we are attacking with one more here, that means this is going to be a combat width of 120. That means six divisions can fight. Go for this. Here, half of you attack like that. That's about it. This is sadly the only angle we can attack here from. But they do not have much. Just keep swinging this, and this can only be attacked from this one anyway. So this one, well, that they will just keep following those, and you will keep following those guys. Okay, select this all. What's happening here, and Libyan theater. We want to be aggressive, and we want to activate a plan here. In this case, we will simply ride through here. Then we'll redeploy behind them, but for now let's capture a few provinces. Okay, one can attack there, one can attack here. This we don't really care about. If they take it, we'll retake it in a bit. Ethiopian theater. Our main goal is to connect it with this, so let's keep pushing. Two here, and one there. All of you here. All of you here. Right, and you can go here. We don't have much. we'll see if we can. Not sure how powerful those divisions are, so we'll just attempt the attacks. One way to find out. Here, not much, so but we can attempt to get a smaller front by capturing those provinces. Like this. And you just defend for now. Though it would be nice to capture all those ports here, that would definitely help. We haven't. I should have deployed more units around here. Ah, and I completely forgot about. Ah, fuck. Okay. Well, half of that attack can to redeploy here, and one of you needs to redeploy here. My bad. Here it's more or less. Oh, and those who are redeploying there, you are supposed to redeploy, guys. Redeployment and redeployment. So you and you make a new order for you. Now we need to once again redeploy to the hills, not into the mountains. Alright, all deployed here, good. I don't want to assign those guys. I meant to assign them here, but can't really. You know what? Let's simply do that. Do that. Yeah, not. We'll just come back here every so often and manually adjust this this whole affair. All right, and is that all? And right, and we will activate this order so they act when we aren't looking, because we will be focusing on this one for the most part. Okay, let's see. Wait, what? What was that? United States joins allies already. That's interesting. So they will be in the war in a second. Wow. I think this is the problem with this patch. They shouldn't join the war so early, but maybe that's because the war tension is so high. No. That's the second game it happens to me, so that's probably there's probably more to it. I guess that has a potential of making this specific playthrough interesting. Right, how's the air war? Because I'm less worried about the standard one. Well, they haven't thrown anything here yet. That's good. Right, first attacks. We push them out of Nice, which is nice. Huh? See what I did there? Yep. It's very weird. Here we go. Okay, so they have most of their planes in the Western France, not many. Where are the rest? In Poland? Quite a few. How many planes do they even have? Because yesterday they have apparently these 3,000 planes. Not sure where they are. Sure. And the bounty is. Alright, let's see where we are going. We are going there and continue towards Lishi. We managed to push through most of their defenses. Early defenses at least. See how far we can get. We are going here. We are pushing there. How's the fighting here? That's more interesting. Not very well. Ish. You aren't moving. What? Go. That. Seriously? Oh, good. Alright, that was supposed to be this guy, Jesus. Well, he stood on the other edge of this. Alright. That's the main gist of it. Alright, we still have that patrol fleet here, they should probably take it out. Alright, or it could get there, they closed the channel. And we can't really put it in port because it will get bombed, so let's wait here and hope we'll capture the channel before Royal Navy arrives. French Navy is here. Alright, let's get back to the main kursk here. We have full S priority. Let's see how affected they are. -35%, -47, 47. I mean, of course, 45. I think it was nerfed in the patch too. It was 50 as a basic. I only played like one day with the patch, so I'm not really up to date on this. And now I'm wondering if I really should have been using beta patch for this, but well, there are some important changes that are already here to stay, so I think it will make the this series more relevant relevant for the longer time. Okay, so we will try to basically push through this corridor that we are almost through with, and then either encircle all of that or push up north and try to cut off the both reinforcements from and Maginot Line itself. Here we will do that if we at all can. Frankly, no, half of you. Okay, so it's you. Half of you will go like that. Probably was, but I don't want to go and try to reach victory points just yet. This attack isn't doing very well, is it? Well. Mine. Okay, this is silly because we should have gotten like that. Some will train the allies. And this would, there was a. Yeah, they've just driven like that. The idea is to cut them off. There's a lot of mountains for my liking. But sure, let's try it. And one will go all the way here. Do something like this. And the rest should be going up north. Alright. This push is working. We managed to cut off most of them here. You guys, however, let's push further. Yep, this line of planes should lead us. Shall lead us. So. Okay, this is nice. This is nice. One of you should circle around and do this, and then go all the way there. We need to squash that pretty fast. And let's add one guy more. But you are pretty behind, so you will do this. You can continue advancing forward. We'll need to reinforce this whole line at some point. How are you going this way? So you will go like that for now. We'll see how far we can reach here. Yeah, liking this. Maybe except this guy. Grab to lose. Here we. We are going like that for now. I think this is in order. But you can go here and swing back to Vichy since this whole advance is more or less finished. Three divisions up there. Yeah. This division, keep going. Not like that. Oh, that's like this was a mistake. We cancelled our progress to that province, and that was a crucial province. All right, it's all good. Okay, you guys can all go to this front line. Okay, I was in the south. Approaching Suez. Not much in terms of resistance just yet. Is this going here? Well, they're going, but it takes them bloody forever, of course. Same here, but at least we are gaining some ground. Yeah. Also, for fuck's sake, you're supposed to redeploy. We want to capture that, of course. Nothing in terms of naval combat just yet. We captured some dockyards, so let's make use of them. We will be capturing quite a lot of steel shortly, too, which is nice. Okay, let's see if we can encircle all of that already. Oh, that's not going to work. we'll see. Now let's continue. Good. Well, the divisions are, you know what, let's take half of them, redeploy them there, and we'll just try to reinforce this line that those divisions, those armor is trying to get, and probably use those divisions to squish that. This attack isn't really working. Let's make a line two provinces wide. Yeah. Good. Well, perhaps we even we'll even manage to capture Belgium for ourselves. That would be fun. Before the Germans, so we'll get most of the French territory if this fairly successful campaign continues. Alright, we are out of time, so let's continue this in the next episode. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this, please leave a like so people have a higher chance of finding it via the YouTube search, and well, subscribe, share, whatever. Thanks, and see you next time.